Welcome to my channel. I immensely thank all those who subscribe to my channel and those who are going to subscribe to my channel. After watching the video, if you find it useful, I request you to kindly like and subscribe. I have upgraded my HP laptop with 250 GB SSD and 16 GB RAM. After verifying all the brands, I purchased a Samsung 970 EVO Plus SSD. This is NVMe M.2 SSD. This is 250 GB SSD. This is installation guide and warranty statement. I purchased Crucial 16 GB DDR4 266 RAM.
Have to open 1, 2, 3, 4 and underneath these rubber strips. Screws 1, 2, 3, 4 1, 2, 3 Now we'll remove. If it can't be removed with this, just pull this, and use this prior. You have to be very careful, otherwise scratches will be.
Crucial RAM 16 GB and Samsung 970 EVO Plus SSD. This is a slot for SSD. That is a screw. And this is a slot for RAM, second RAM, already installed RAM. Now we have to remove battery before installing SSD and RAM. Now there are three screws. Remove the battery. And install RAM. Just push it inside the groove and then press it. That's all. Install SSD. Now remove the screw. And put it in the groove, push it and press it and put the screw back. That's all. Fix the battery back. Fix the screws. And fix the lid first. Power on the switch, whether it is booting or not, you just check up before fixing all the screws. As there is no problem in booting, shut down the computer. Fix all the screws. Fix the rubber strips back. Power on the switch.